husband's songs. There was a wee man came into my dad's when he brought the pub back one Thursday into the house. It was like 11 o'clock at night. And he usually sent the boys for the pub into the house with fake police hats on, or one of them was usually a police drunk. And he'd say, chap at the door and say, is Mrs. Reader in? And cause a bit of a panic, thinking that my dad was dead, but he was actually just drunk and he brought the pub into the house on a Thursday. And there was a fella who sung this song, and I was about five, and I remembered it ever since, and I decided I wanted to sing it to you. He didn't have any teeth, so he used to sing it kind of, oh, it's true as yet the Glasgow Battleland, she asked me for a dance. But I love that song, I found it. And it's probably, I don't think it's recorded anywhere, but it was one of the songs that people would, you know, you'd hear it in a music hall here or somewhere up Britannia or somewhere like that, and then take it back to the pub and they'd invent these words. So this is one of ours. Don't know where it came from, who wrote it, but here it's Glasgow Battlelands for you.
Yay! Oh.
It was at the Glasgow Battleland, pit. Chris Gray on the trombone. Lauren Kershaw on the brass. Can we do